Finally found a quiet spot on the boat to try and film this. Anyway, wishing you a very happy 60th birthday. Currently in Italy, just sailing. We've had a lovely day in Sorrento. A wonderful holiday. Thank you so much for everything that you do for me and the kids. We appreciate you so much. We really do. We love you loads. We hope you have the best year. And here's to many more years. Cheers.
Wish my dad an amazing 60th. Can't believe you're 60 years old. You could pass as being my granddad, but actually you're my dad. You are the most amazing dad any girl could dream of having. Thank you for everything you do for us siblings. We couldn't be more grateful to have you as our dad. As you can see, well, you're going to see all these videos coming up shows how much everyone loves and cares about you, and we just want to repay you for how much you do for us. Love you, dad. See you soon.
Happy birthday, happy 60th to the guy I call my old man. Dad, business partner, best mate. I hope you have the most amazing day. You deserve everything and more. Can't wait to see you. We'll catch up soon. So happy 60th and have a drink for me, old man.
Dad, I just want to say happy 60th birthday, have a wonderful day, and cheers! Love you lots!
Popsy, firstly just want to say have a massive 60th birthday, enjoy yourself, relax a little bit, maybe a day off work. Well, I suppose the cruise is giving you 2 weeks off anyway, you don't really need another day off now. No, on a serious note, just want to say a massive thanks from me, Jen, the kids. Just for everything you do, just for being there for us and just for being supportive. Also, I think that goes for the family. So, listen, have an amazing day and we'll see you soon.
Happy birthday, Uncle Tony. Have a good day. Happy birthday, Uncle Tony. Hope you have a good day.
Happy birthday, time.
Have a good day, bruv. What's happening? I still haven't forgiven you since that day you left me on the bus, you know? All right, love you lots. Bye.
Happy birthday, Tony. Hope you've had a wonderful holiday. We've all missed you, as we always do. It's lovely that you're in our family. What could we do without you? You've been a treasure all through your life. We've had happy moments and bad and good. And we've always got on well together. I can't imagine my life without you and your wife in it. And your both your families, you've been a wonderful father, and I'm so proud of you.
Happy 60th birthday, Dad. Have an amazing day and enjoy yourself.
Thanks for everything you do for us. We love you lots.
I just wanted to say happy 60th birthday. I love you lots, even when you tickle me with your beard. Have a great day.
Right, Dad, happy 60th birthday. Enjoy your day, and remember, you're never too old for a kickabout. Love you lots.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Dad. Happy birthday to you.
Happy 60th birthday, Dad.
Happy birthday, old boy.
Hope you have a great time. Happy birthday, Dad.
Hope you have a lovely day. We'll have a drink with you at your party.
See you soon.
Hi, Tony. I wish you happy birthday of your 60th, and we see hopefully your 70th. We have plenty walking stick left over once you are there. And thanks to being always nice to be always here.
Hello,
Tom.
Wishing you a very, very happy 60th birthday. Have a great day, and see you later. Have fun. Bye.
Are you okay?
Bye for the bus.
You won't get on with that bloody stick. Tiny Cornish.
No, don't use that one. That's a shit card.
Tiny Cornish. Oh, hang on. No, don't do that, mate. Listen, mate. 60 years old. I always said you'd get there before me. Hopefully I'll get there at some point. But I just wanted to say to you that I've been your mate. We've been mates for the best part of 46, 47 years. I don't know how we're getting the 60, because in all fairness, I remember when we used to go in the pub at 8 and the people would need a service and we had kids. So I don't know what happened now. But you've been my best mate for a long time. Like, more than a brother to me. And I love you to bits. I hope you have the best day. I don't know why she's got half already here.
Happy birthday! Hope you've had a fabulous time.
Listen, have a great time. Have a great birthday. I love you millions. Sometimes you're a pain in the arse, but no more than a pain in the arse that I've ever been for you. You've been there for me through thick and thin, and now fat. But have a great time, mate. Happy 60th birthday. Enjoy yourself, and
see you soon.
We'll see you soon.
Lots of love. Bye.
Bye bye.
Birthday, Tony. Hope you have a brilliant birthday.
All right, my old mucker. Happy birthday, you old git. Have a good one. Have a Thatcher's. See you soon.
Happy birthday, Tony. Our dear friend Tony, we can easily say you are, without doubt, the youngest 60-year-old we know. You're always so kind and you're a real family man. And in fact, you once said to me 30 years ago, that you've been really inspired by a friend of yours, and now you are that inspiration to many. You deserve every bit of happiness and success, and we all hope you really enjoy your birthday celebration. So from all of us trolls, we'd like to say happy 60th birthday.
Hello Tony, hope you have a great day, we'll see you soon.
Happy birthday!
Hey Tony, 60, happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you,
happy birthday to you, happy birthday dear Tony.
Happy birthday to you.
We hope you have an amazing time. I'm sure the weather's not as nice as it is here, really. However, we're thinking of you, we're wishing you the very best, and we wish we could be with you to enjoy it. What do you want to say, Pat?
We love you loads, and I hope you have a brilliant birthday. And honestly, we can't fault you because you are such an amazing guy.
And we're not drunk at all, I promise.
Happy birthday, Tony.
Happy birthday. Yeah.
See you all. Everybody okay?
You look as young as ever. Yeah, have a good day, Tom.
Yeah, bye.
Bye.
Happy birthday, Uncle Tony.
Happy birthday, Uncle Tony.
Happy birthday, Uncle Tony.
Hi, Tony. Happy 60th. Hope you have a great day. And you don't look a day over 40. Speak to you soon. Have a nice time.
Happy birthday, Tone. Hope you had a good day and you enjoyed the cruise. The next time I see you, I'll try and pull the hairs out of the back of your neck instead of a 70-year-old man. Good luck, mate. Have a great day.
Have a great time. See you later. Thank you.
well, Tony Cornish, going to be 60 soon, can't believe it. Been asked to do a video to wish you happy birthday, mate. What I seen a few of the posts already, and I think as one or two people said, the boys have said everything. They couldn't sum up you any better than I can now. Absolutely fantastic. What a life, what a person, what a legend. Oh, hang on. Hang on, what's that? Oh, hang on, what is that? Oh, I think Chelsea has scored. Oh, Ben Chilwell, I used to like him. Oh, great goal, well done, Ben. Yeah, anyway, where was I? Yeah, your birthday. Well, what great times you've had from the days you joined Phoenix, where we first sort of became friends. Obviously went on from there. VCD, Fisher Elliott. Oh my God, some of the nights and the days out, absolutely fantastic. Hopefully we've got many more to come. Hang on a minute, hang on. Oh, I think that's 1-1. Oh, could we go to VAR? Anyway, yeah, where was I? Fisher Elliott, VCD. Yeah. Great times had by all. We've had many great memories. I think your 50th was good. Obviously my 50th up in Leicester. Oh, hang on. Oh, I can't believe it. Chilwell, was that disallowed? That looks a bit gutted, really. Oh, well. Went for a lot of money, didn't he, I think? Oh, no goal. Oh, blimey. Anyway, sorry, mate. I was just sitting down to watch the golf, but fancy watching a bit of sport. Where was I? Oh, yeah, lots of happy memories. Your 50th, my 50th. Great times, yeah, great times. And more recently, do you remember that time? Hang on, what's that? Oh, she looks happy. Oh dear. Anyway, sorry mate, sorry, got sidetracked. Yeah, looking forward to it. You've got a big birthday party coming up, that'll be fantastic. Hopefully everyone will be there, all of our friends, and we can all think of all the happy times and, you know, make some good toasts. Hang on, I think it's nearly over. Last couple of minutes. Oh no, they must score, surely. Who did Rudiger play for? Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, anyway, so looking forward to your party. That would be really, really good. Oh, hang on, it's all over. Oh, Chelsea must be champions of Europe. Well, some of it, perhaps, some of it. Yeah. Listen, on a serious note, mate, you're absolute top man, legend. Many happy returns on your 60th birthday.
Well, we better get it over early enough that it can read it before bedtime, because at our age and at that age, you tend to go to bed early, don't you?
That's true. Mind so you, might not be able to hear it.
Yeah, I suppose it's
well, cool.
Hello,
Tone. Happy birthday, TC. Good morning. Hope you're enjoying your day so far. Just like to say, happy birthday to you, mate, on your big day. Never a more genuine, kind, generous man than that I can call as our friend. So obviously have a great day, mate, and I'm sure we'll be raising a beer sooner or later to have a drink with you. So happy birthday, bruv.
Happy birthday, Tony. Have a lovely day. Hope you're getting spoilt rotten for your 65th. Only joking. Have a good day, and hopefully we'll see you soon. But enjoy yourself and make memories and get spoiled, basically. Oh, and get a bit drunk as well.
Yeah, and paint the plastic,
sir. Yeah, shut up.
Hello, mate.
Right, so this is a happy birthday wish to my old mate, Tommy Cornish. What? Tony? This is a birthday wish, happy birthday wish to my old mate, Tony Cornish.
Tony Cornish?
Happy 70th birthday, mate. Hey? Seriously? Happy 60th birthday, mate. Fucking hell. Hey, I had a tough life. So, happy 60th birthday, Tommy got Tony Cornish. Tony Cornish. Which one's Tony? Oh, the one with the funny hair colour. Yeah, yeah. Wife, where's the trousers? I know the one. Never liked him much, no. We must do that fishing trip we always talked about, Tom. Tom. Anyway, happy 60th birthday, Tony Cornish.
Hello, my brother from another mother. How's things? Just a quick message, really, from me, Holly, and the kids. Just wishing you the best of birthdays. Happy 60th, Tom. There is another thing I wanted to mention, Tone. I know it's another time is a bit inappropriate, but it has been a while now since we last received any payments for child maintenance, mate. With bills and all that rocketing and soaring, mate, we are struggling a little bit. So we appreciate it if you could get them payments arranged and pay them over as soon as possible, mate. It's just your eldest son, mate. He's like a fucking horse. Really, really, really roping me at the moment. But yeah, much appreciated, mate. Wishing you the best of birthdays. Speak to you soon. See you on the 30th.
Happy birthday, Daddy. Hope you have a great time. Bye.
My daddy.
Yeah, good boy.
Hello Tone, happy 60th birthday. Just remembering all the support you gave me. Thanks a lot, mate, during my management career. Have a lovely evening, I'll see you then. Cheers, mate, bye-bye.
Happy birthday to you.
And he is hiding over there.
Happy birthday, Tony!
Jeff Oliver, Elan Security Systems. We are a NACOS gold. I don't know what the fuck that even means anymore.
So, Jeff, it's birthday, not BNI.
Tone, happy birthday, mate. Have a great day. Enjoy it. Can't wait to see you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Yeah, hello. Somebody asked me to do a video for you. I don't know who you are or even how old you are, but somebody said that you're 60 and that I should know you. To be honest, mate, I can't remember. But anyway, hope you're having a great time. I think it's your daughter, she tells me you're on holiday, so hope you're having a good cruise. And yeah, happy 60th. TC, I think you're called anyway. All the best, mate.
Tony Cornish, just want to wish you a happy 60th birthday to one of the nicest blokes I know. Cheers, Tone. Happy birthday.
Alright,
Tone. Happy 60th birthday, mate.
All the best. Cheers.
Bye. Happy birthday, Cousin Tony. Oh my gosh, 60. You have a lovely day. Catch you later. Bye.
Happy 60th, Cousin Tony. Love from Trey, all the way from Loughborough.
Hi, Tony. Wanted to say happy birthday. Maneer is over the moon that you have joined him at being 60 this year.
Happy birthday, Tony.
Congratulations from us in Croatia. We wish you all the very best. We'll raise a glass for you. Cheers.
Cheers.
Happy birthday. Have a great day, Cousin Tony. Hope to catch up soon. Love from the Morgans. Bye.
Happy 60th
birthday!
We love you!
Love you!
Are you okay?
Waiting for a bus.
You won't get on with that bloody stick.
My turn first.
Right.
Happy birthday, Tony. Hope you have a wonderful birthday. Love you lots.
Your go. Always come first. Happy 60th, Tony.
Happy 60th, Tony. You're going to be my turn. My turn. Happy
60th, Tony. Happy 60th. Bye. TC, happy birthday, my old mate. 60. Wow, how old are you when I have your VCD then? Wow. Listen, happy birthday, mate. Good luck to you. Have a great day. Take care.
Happy 60th, Tony. I am reliably informed by my wife that you look a hell of a lot younger than I do. So thanks very much for that. Makes my life a whole lot easier. Have a great day, mate. See you soon.
Hi, Tony. It's true. Happy birthday. Hope you have a good day.
Cheers. Hello there, Tony. John and Kel's here. Just wanting to wish you a very happy 60th to you and your cheeky little face. Your shiny black hair.
What more can be said other than happy birthday?
All the very best, mate, and look forward to seeing you on the 30th of July. Take care, fella.
Bye.
Bye.
Hello, Tony. I asked myself a question, what do you get the man for his 60th birthday that's got everything? And the only conclusion I come up with is that it's got your name written all over it. Happy 60th, son.
Tony, it's me. I've just been given a message to send you. Apparently, it's your 60th. You may or may not remember me. I used to play for BCD reserves. There you go. I've just got in from work. It's a bit of an ongoing contract with some Chelsea amateur-like football game. I don't know what it was. Apparently, someone spilled loads of paint, and I've got to go in there most Saturdays, spray it, clear it out. But they reckon the reason, bear in mind, it was probably about 6-7 years ago that it don't get cleared, is because there was something to do with like hair dye. I don't know why that would be an issue, but. And that's why it don't clear up, but at the end of the day, it's a job, there you go. Tony, I gather you're 60, happy days, good friend of the family, love you a bit. You're always one of these people that phone me with your parasite problems, and I've got to come to your house and stuff and all that sort of thing, but there you go. Enough on that. Don't mind because it's you, but I'm not in that game anymore, so we're moving away, as you might gather, loads of boxes, we're moving to sunny Clacton, bandit country, but you know, any time you call me, I'll be there, and hopefully at some point, me and your dad, get on the train, come back, you wits a lot, and we'll come back and see you, so hold on. Oh.
Wishing you a very
happy birthday.
Hi, Tony. This is about my 15th take now. I can't get the words right. We've been great rivals, great friends. Have a great 60th birthday, mate. All the best.
So, TC, the big 6-0, you can tell that it's that age now, all the videos are with the sporting glasses, apart from Hartley, well, don't know what was going on with his eyes, but he should have been wearing glasses when we were playing, I think we'd all agree. Only seems like yesterday that we were on at Johnny Wenham to get the three superstars from Concord over to Phoenix. Yourself, aka Ronnie Whelan, as we used to call you, making those runs up and down the line and being all over the pitch, making a nuisance of yourself, and little Carlo and Alan Foreman. And then you all came to us, and I'm not sure really what happened then. It was downhill from there, but I think the jugs of lager in the Phoenix probably had something to say for that. Tone, great bloke, known you a long time. Love you dearly. Hope you have a fantastic day, and look forward to seeing you soon, my friend. Have a great day. Cheers, bye.
Pasty, me old China. I hear you're 60, mate. Yeah, happy birthday, mate. Hopefully, I'll meet you over the Chelsea Ram again. You and Anders. We can go and have a beer in there with all the West Ham supporters over Chelsea. Yeah, look forward to it. We can celebrate your birthday after we beat you at the bridge. And listen, anyway, I've just been in the shoe menders, and I've got two tins of black boot polish for your Barnet. So hopefully you get your Barnet sorted out before we go Chelsea. Unless you want me to get your blue, you know, the Chelsea blue polish to go on your head. That look nice when you're crying after we beat you 3-0. It make it all run down your face. But anyway, Pasty, me old China, happy birthday. Enjoy your cruise. I don't know if you're on with loads of migrants coming over from France. I suppose you are, you being a lefty yourself. But anyway, happy birthday. All the best, me old son.
TC, he's wishing you a very happy 60th birthday. See you soon, mate.
Hi, Tony. Just to wish you a great happy birthday now that you're 60. Have a good day.
Happy birthday, Tony. See you soon, mate.
Happy 60th birthday!
Have a good one!
Happy birthday! Happy birthday!
Mr. Cornish, hope you're well. No prizes for guessing where I am today. Happy birthday, mate. I'm about to try and shoot your age, which might be a little bit difficult. But happy 60th to you. Have a beer for me, and I'll see you very soon.
Hi, Silla. I asked to put a video together just to wish you happy 60th. Was asked to do something funny or tell a great story or reminisce about something or this, that and the other. Well, all the other lad seems to have done that, and they've made all the stories up. There's nothing funny about you. There are no top stories. There are no great anything, because you're just Silla. And that's just the top bloke. Happy 60th.
So we could all go out together or all get together. But anyway, look, have a great day. I'll be thinking about you for a long time, because it's my morning now, and I'll be thinking about you all day. Love you very, very much, and love to see you soon. All the best. Bye now.
That's it.
Happy birthday, Tony!